Today what I'm going to be talking about is the 5 most unexpected performances in NHL history. Make sure you guys like, subscribe, and make sure you comment as well, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Yo, what's going on everybody, T-Dot Talks here, and today what I got for you guys is the 5 most unexpected performances in NHL history. So without further ado, I'm going to get right into the video. Coming in at number 5, I have the Fabian Brunstrom 3-goal debut. In the summer of 2008, fresh after the Detroit Red Wings won the Stanley Cup in 6 games against the Pittsburgh Penguins, Fabian Brunstrom was coming over from the Swedish Elite League and was called the Brunstrom Sweepstakes. A number of NHL teams were very interested, including the defending cup champions Detroit Red Wings, the Toronto Maple Leafs, and the Dallas Stars, and the Dallas Stars ended up landing him. In Fabian Brunstrom's very first NHL game, he failed to disappoint, scoring 3 goals in his NHL debut on October 15th, 2008. They were playing host to the Nashville Predators, and the home crowd was fired up. At the time, this 3-goal performance was tied for an NHL record for most goals in an NHL debut. He finished off with a mediocre season, and after that he didn't do anything very relevant, and he was out of the league a few years later. Fabian is currently playing in a Danish pro league. Number 4, the Sidney Crosby-Alex Ovechkin dual hat-tricks in a playoff game. On May 4th, 2009, in a playoff game between the Pittsburgh Penguins and Washington Capitals, in Game 2 of the Stanley Cup playoffs, Crosby and Ovechkin each tallied a hat-trick. At the time, this was the first time Crosby and Ovechkin had ever played in a playoff series against each other, and also at the time, it was unclear who was better, either Crosby or Ovechkin. The Capitals won the game 4-3, and the only other goal scorer other than Crosby and Ovechkin was David Steckel, who scored. This win would put the Capitals up 2-0, but Pittsburgh Penguins would go on to win the series and later the Stanley Cup. Number 3, Ben Scriven's 59-save shutout. On January 29th, 2014, a game between the Ducks and the Oilers, Ben Scrivens posted a 59-save shutout. At the time, Ben Scrivens was considered to be a decent backup at best. Nobody saw this game coming for sure. Scrivens had just been recently traded to the Oilers in hopes that he would solve their goaltending problems for a very long time. This was in 2014. It obviously didn't work out there for Ben Scrivens, as now in 2017 we see as Cam Talbot is there, and Scrivens, I'm not sure, I think he's in the AHL right now probably. But yeah, this was definitely a unexpected performance for sure, but it was definitely a very good performance for him. Number 2, Austin Matthews' 4-goal debut. On October 12, 2016, Austin Matthews scored 4 goals against the Ottawa Senators in a 5-4 loss. This is now an NHL record for most goals in an NHL debut and most goals as a rookie. This was clearly nobody saw it coming. Of course, people had high expectations for Austin Matthews, but clearly nobody saw this game coming as he scored 4 goals in his debut as a 19-year-old. So that is completely insane. And coming in at number 1, this one is fairly obvious, Sam Gagner's 8-point night. On February 3rd, 2012, Sam Gagner scored 3 goals and 5 assists to total 8 points. He was the 6th overall pick in the 2007 draft and never lived up to his full potential. This was mainly because the Edmonton Oilers rushed him out of the draft and played him in his first year as a 6th overall undersized pick. There are many reasons why this is unexpected, mainly because only 10 players in league history have managed that feat, and Gagner is now one of them. Also, at season's end, he only had 30 points, 8 of which came in that game. 5 years later, and Sam Gagner is considered to be a solid third-line center, and he's now signed with the Vancouver Canucks this past offseason. Well, I sure do hope that you guys did enjoy this video. It was a lot shorter than I expected it to be, and I hope for it to be. So if you guys have any suggestions, just leave in the comments below how I can make these videos longer, maybe put in some more detail in these. I did have a lot of notes down for this, but it only turned out to be about a 4-minute video or so. So I'm kind of upset with that. Maybe I should do another 5 unexpected performances, maybe like a part 2 later on. I think that might be a better idea. I have a few ideas for that too, like the Peter Forsberg game against the Florida Panthers. That was also one that I had to cut off this list. I know there's gonna be comments for that, so just chill out. But yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you check out my channel. I got a whole bunch of other videos like this, of course. I have the top 5 one-year wonders in NHL history, if you guys do want to go check that out as well. It did very well, actually. A lot better than I thought it would. But yeah, if you guys did enjoy the video, make sure you leave a subscribe. I'll always be putting out videos like this, you know. So yeah, and also leave suggestions on video ideas or how to make these videos better, stuff like that. I read all the comments, so make sure you do leave a comment down below. So yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy. Subscribe, obviously, like, if you didn't like the video, dislike, you know, it helps me know what content I should make and not make, so of course do that. So yeah, hope you guys did enjoy the video. T-Dot Talks. I'll see you next time. Bye.